So, you want to hear a story? Croquet then. But don't just listen. Picture it. I'd hopped over to the harbor. Don't ask why. Why do I do anything? And I saw four unhappy little faces. And I heard their sad, sad song. Seriously, total downer. No wonder they weren't making much. They stopped when they saw the pirates, which was kind of a relief. Did I mention the pirates? There were pirates. Oh, grr, and yo-ho-ho, and let's catch cute little animals, stick them in cages, and sell them for gold. How could anybody sit by and do nothing? Croquet, yeah, I did. But there were good reasons, and point is, those little tadpoles couldn't. Look at them trying to free those poor creatures. So brave, so bold, so flipper and useless. I mean, this could have been a real short story, but there was something about those four that croaked to me. I had this feeling in my toes. So I left them a little something, a couple of somethings, just to keep things interesting. Hey, don't laugh. I put a lot of work into making that raft boat thing. And wait till they open my bottle. It's gonna blow them away! Ha ha ha! Flipper and fantastic! Bye bye, Drab City! Hello, high seas and exciting adventures! Bumbling pirates, brave heroes, magical mayhem! This is gonna be one riveting tale! Did I miss anything? Oh yeah, the shipwreck! Guess I'm not getting that boat back. Good luck, tadpoles. You're on your own from here.
Woo!
Made it off the beach and all the way to this weirdy, glowy, lighty thing. It's a shiny magic ghost! Okay, if you want to get technical, an Omri spirit.
Strangers, but with such kind faces, I, Sariel, welcome you to the beautiful land of Ikonei. Or so once it was. Creatures, plants, all living things once flourished here in harmony beneath the warmth of Lys, the blessed sun. But disaster struck, and in the endless ages since, one by one the shrines that protected this place fell into ruin, and the rain came, the endless rain. Only if the shrines are repaired can this island recover. If even a single shrine were rebuilt, the Amri power of the earth would rise anew. My garden will bloom again, the brightest flowers, the sweetest fruits, ripening faster than you can imagine.
Did somebody say fruit? Ha! Huh. That rumbling sound you hear is four tiny tadpole tummies running on empty! Never mind a call to destiny. This was a clear call to dinner! After all, how hard could it be to fix a single shrine?
We are in luck. Do you see? That is a construction altar. Simply place the materials and requests upon it. This is a shrine, or rather, the broken remains of one. You must be hungry after your labors. But I forgot. My god, a longhorn could break through. If perhaps like you, they might be hungry. Welcome, my friends, to what was once my Ikonei. There is a chest in... I believe that it...